I have some leftover Naruto ramen, so naturally I'm going to try to roll it in rice paper to see how it tastes. I'm reheating the broth and adding in the ramen eggs. Then I'm cooking the ramen noodles that I made from scratch. I cut up the eggs and the chashu. Did I almost burn my hands on the pork belly? Yes, I totally did. I also reheated the Naruto and bamboo shoots in the broth. Next step was the assembly. I wet my rice paper with warm water and added the noodles, pork belly, ramen eggs, Naruto, bamboo shoots, and a sprinkle of chopped green onions. I was debating on if I should do a one-handed spring roll, but I didn't want to take the risk, so I used both hands. Then for the dipping sauce, I used some of the broth and added chili garlic sauce to it. Okay, so it might have been because I was really hungry, but this turned out extremely tasty. Is it messier than eating a ramen bowl? Yes, but it was still a fun experiment and the end result was delicious.